Welcome to Citrus.JS integration. Click on Getting Started. Here you will find where to get credentials required for integration. Login to the respective panel and follow the screenshots. Go to Add Config. Include the given scripts in the header. Next is Add Keys. Add the config object and replace access key and vanity URL as directed. Click on Checkout Page Settings. Click on Settings Gear. Click on Security Credentials. You will find Access Key and Secret Key. Copy and paste Access Key in the code as shown. Click on Checkout Page URL. The last part of the custom URL is your vanity URL. Copy the vanity URL and paste it in the code as shown. Payment options. Now, add the function to fetch the payment options enabled for your account. Handle errors. To handle errors of Citrus.js, include function Citrus Server Error Message. Add events. Make sure you have to add these on-click events after Pay Now button. Go to Add Controls. Here is a form to post user details and transaction details. Make sure do not change the field IDs in this form. Click on UI Validation. Here is the script for UI validation which helps in card validation on your checkout page. Now go to Accept Payment, Card. Use this code snippets for accepting card or net banking payments. Do not change the field IDs. Go to Generate Signature. The merchant is required to generate a signature and send it along with payment request. Use the snippet given below according to your server-side technology and replace the credentials, that is, secret key and access key as shown. The merchant transaction ID should be unique for each transaction request. Response handling. Go to the merchant panel, copy the secret key, and paste it in the response code. Use your response page URL in return URL field of request code. We are done with the sample merchant hosted checkout integration. Now, let's execute the request page and make a successful transaction. This is the simple checkout experience that we have made for this video. You can customize the UI as per your requirement. Please enter your credentials like email ID, phone number, etc. Select your suitable payment option and proceed with the payment. Enter CVV and submit. You will get the merchant transaction ID and transaction status in response. The given script belongs to Sandbox environment. You need to complete the integration with Sandbox setup and share the link with us so that we can review the integration, and then we shall guide you further for getting the production scripts. Thank you.